Hello guys, welcome to our channel. In this video I'm going to show you how to open expired link in Telegram. Whether you are trying to join any channel or searching for any resources but the link is expired, then it is a matter of hassle. So today we will try to solve this problem. Let's dive in. As you can see, I am trying to open a link of a Telegram channel. Click on send message and here this show up, the username is not found. That means the link is expired. But if I search the channel name manually, then it will appear at the search bar. You can see here the channel is. We can found this by typing just the name, but the link is not working. Why and how can we fix this? The reason can be the URL has changed by the author or Telegram itself, or the main reason can be the link is up to date. Now let's talk about how can we solve this. Follow these steps. Opening an expired link in Telegram can be a bit tricky, but there are a few methods you can try. First, ask the group admin. The simplest way is to ask the group admin or the person who shared the link to create a new invite link. They can generate a new link and share it with you. Second, use a website. There are websites like Sector Redirect, and this is the link URL link of this tool. Through this link you will land it on the site redirect tool's Telegram channel, where you can paste the expired link and it might still work. Third, join via another account. If you have another Telegram account, try logging in with that account and see if the link works. The fourth is check your banned users. Sometimes if you are banned from the group, the link won't work for you. You can ask the admin to check if you are on the banned list. Fifth, use a VPN. If the link is region restricted, using a VPN might help you access it. Hope you find this video helpful. If so, then give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon. We will meet you again with another informative video.